We're learning sad news this morning out of Williamsburg. A student at the College of William & Mary has died. In a statement, school officials say Alexander Gill was found dead.
The first-year student's death is under investigation, but no foul play is suspected. Alex is from Arlington and was known to love both baseball and chess.
School officials say the counseling center is open to those who need the support.